never leave your laptop unlocked.
Don't leave your laptop unlocked.
I would also suggest people to lock their computers when they are in the office. Did everybody else say that as well? Okay, so we have a practical joke going on in the company. So it's, first of all, it's a good practice not to leave your workstation unattended, right? And the second thing is, just to make you aware of the consequences, people would go and on general Slack channel post something stupid. So yeah, never leave your laptops unattended.
One thing I'd suggest people who join DeepSource is to not take anybody too seriously, because people make mistakes and it is not necessary that everybody is right all the time. And it is always up to you to tell people when you think that something is not going right.
Get involved in everything. Don't just wait for people to tell you, hey, this is what you need to do. Get involved, pitch ideas. We are always hungry for ideas. So that makes a lot of sense. That makes you grow, and that's how we grow as a company as well. So
be yourself to like every extent possible, because if you try to be yourself, people will try to understand your mistakes better.
If they're joining for a non-technical role like I did, I would say don't feel intimidated. Everyone's very sweet, everyone's very helpful, like the dumbest questions are encouraged, so ask a lot of questions, talk to everyone, and yeah, do your research and just you'll fit right in. It will be effortless, but yeah, don't like feel afraid to reach out first.
We are working on some cutting edge technology here, and we are open to, you know, have more developers join us to. We want everybody to see this vision, and if you really, really believe that you can make the best ever static analysis tool so far, then I'd be very thrilled to work with you.